ones. Because the new ones, I was in getting the rego.
Now what can we put under the other side?
Take the jack back down, Pete. Now put this under.
Can we put another log under another jack?
Anybody yell stop if they need to. On that side, Zach. I think it's going to be beautiful if you come straight. And you don't do too much.
Yes. No.
Just come in a bit closer. And greet the gentleman.
Yeah, back up.
your back 6 inches. Got
enough slack, Pete?
Let's go. Take a little bit more tension on there, please. Just forwards a tiny bit. Stop.
Close the top tailgate to there, please, Chris.
Okay, if you're ready,
I thought I'd check.
You now go forwards and see if you move nicely.
Hold up. Hold.
Hang on, stop. Stop.
You've got a wasp in there, mate.
Oh, that wasp's come into your vehicle.
Listen to Tony now.
So go to drive out the gate, Pete.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, you want the flag up there?
Are you taking it or not?
We might get you to back right up quite close to
it. It's a wonder they're not coming over here to see what we're doing.
Now you realise, Pete, once we get those in position, you're not going to be able to get out of there.
Ah, yes. Ah, yes.
Stop!
Is that enough? Wait.
I reckon we can move it around. We can move it with that pole post.
Okay, yeah. Pay back up,
what have you got to come up?
Oh, okay.
Well, the front of the building's got.
Why don't we just go straight on the